today is transforming general form to standard form of a parabola. Now, the general form of a parabola is y equals ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0. While the standard form of a parabola is quantity x minus h squared equals 4p quantity y minus k. So our example for today is x squared minus 2x plus 8y minus 15 equals 0. So as you can see, I have prepared 5 steps on how to transform general form to standard form of a parabola. First, square of a binomial. Second, completing the square. Third, perfect square trinomial. Fourth, square root of a binomial. And lastly, common factor. First, let us copy the example. X squared minus 2x plus 8y minus 15 equals 0. So next step is square of a binomial. So as you can see, I have isolated x on the left side and transposed the other variables to the right side, making positive 8y into negative 8y, negative 15 to positive 15. So for our next step is completing the square. So as you can see, I have added blank on the left side and also I added blank on the right side to make the equation equal. So for our task is to find the value of blank. So to find the value of blank, we must do this formula. B over 2 squared. So our B is negative 2. Negative 2 over 2 equals negative 1. Negative 1 squared equals 1. So by putting the value of blank, which is 1, we have acquired ourselves a perfect square trinomial, which is x squared minus 2x plus 1 equals negative 8y plus 15 plus... Our next step is find the square root of a binomial. So the square root of x squared, x, copy the sign of midterm, which is negative, square root of 1, 1, parenthesis, copy the square. We must simplify. So negative 8y, copy, 15 plus 1 equals 16. For last step, common factor. First, let us copy the left side, which is quantity x minus 1 square equals negative 8 parenthesis y minus 2. Because 16 divided by 8, negative 8 with negative 2. So negative x minus 1 square equals 8, negative 8 quantity y minus 2 is the standard form of x square minus 2x plus 8y minus 15 equals 0. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope I was able to help you in transforming general form to standard form of a parabola.